Okay, this video is for 229 in Old Mill. This is going to be in the north building. You can see when you walk in, we're going to have a vinyl entry right here. And then around to the right, back right is going to be where our bedrooms are going to be located at. Right when we first come in, it's going to be a coat closet. Got plenty of space. Students will usually use that for storage. This is going to be the living room area. Nice big living rooms in the Old Mill. We're 1,344 square feet, which is pretty large for student condos. In the north building, there's not going to be a pool right outside the window. However, they've got lots of trees and still the same deck. And of course, anybody from any of the buildings can use any of the pools. So there's going to be two outdoor pools and one indoor year-round pool. So going off into this side is going to be our kitchen area. There, got the little box out window. Kitchen's a really nice size compared to most of the student properties. So there's the over the range microwave, dishwasher, and refrigerator. You'll notice right here, this hallway with this wall right in front of us here, that will block off and give lots of privacy back into this the bedroom areas as we kind of go down the hall, knowing if they're coming over for a study party. You can see down in there. Right here is gonna be the furnace room. Gas furnace, gas water heater, central air conditioning, pretty standard on most of the student properties. This is going to be a linen closet, which the students will just use for storage. And then the bedrooms are going to be all primarily the same, so all really nice size. And we're going to have full-size beds. I'll try to kind of, bedrooms are always kind of hard to pan. Nice big closets. And then each bedroom is going to have their own half bath, so their own vanity, toilet, and sink. And then two bedrooms are going to share this jetted tub and shower here. The students aren't going to use the jets too often, but it makes it really nice for, because in most condos, if someone's in the shower, it's going to tie up the sink, the toilet, and everything else. So here's going to be our next bedroom here. This will be the back right. I'm trying to get the light on in here. So the same sort of thing here with the half bath. And then this is just looking back through on the same side. I'll try to pan around so you can see the closet. There. And then right in here is going to be a little storage room. Oops, put a light here. So this gives you quite a bit of storage here as well. This next room is going to be primarily the same. The girl who's in there right now, so we're going to kind of skip that room, but we're basically the same. And then this is going to be our next room here. Pan around so you can see the closet. And then here's going to be the other bathroom here. You can see right here how they have the little locks. This enables them to lock off both their room and the shower when they're in there. And then right here is going to be our other half bath there as well. So we'll try to get as much as we can into the complex. So you can kind of see what.